Sichuan Tengzhong Heavy Industrial Machinery Co., Ltd. is based in Chengdu, China. Sichuan Tengzhong is a privately owned company known for making a wide range of road equipment, such as bridge piers, highway construction and maintenance machinery. Sichuan Tengzhong has been moving more into heavy-duty trucks, including tow trucks and oil tankers. Topic: Aborted acquisition of Hummer. On 1 June 2009, as a part of General Motors Chapter 11 reorganization announcement, GM revealed that Hummer brand would be discontinued. However, the following day GM announced it had reached a deal to sell the brand to an undisclosed buyer. On 2 June 2009 GM announced the sale of Hummer to a non-disclosed Chinese company. The New York Times reported Tuesday that the buyer would be the Sichuan Tengzhong Heavy Industrial Machinery Company Limited, a machinery company in western China. Late Tuesday, Sichuan Tengzhong itself posted it on their own website. The transaction was expected to close in the third quarter of 2009, subject to customary closing conditions and regulatory approvals. Financial terms of the agreement were not disclosed. Credit Suisse acted as exclusive financial advisor and Shearman & Sterling acted as international legal counsel to Tengzhong on this transaction. Citi acted as financial advisor to GM. General Motors announced on 9 October 2009 that they have sold their entire stake in the Hummer brand to Sichuan Tengzhong Heavy Industrial Machinery and a group of private investors, Suolang Duoji, a private entrepreneur with holdings that include the Hong Kong-listed phenardite producer Lamina, will hold the remaining 20% stake. Sichuan now owns 80% of the company, Autoblog reports. The sale will net GM around $150 million, although the transaction had to be approved by both Chinese and U.S. regulatory agencies. It was anticipated to occur in 2010. The deal includes manufacturing to continue in the two plants that GM already uses to produce the Hummer trucks until June 2011, with a possible extension until 2012. Prior to the 2009 sale, a handful of other Chinese automakers, including Changfeng, expressed interest in the brand, but all declined to make a formal offer. On 24 February 2010, the Chinese Ministry of Commerce rejected Tengzhong's bid to purchase Hummer from General Motors.